Hello, welcome to Fun Cars and Good People. My name is Carl. In the video about changing the manual gearbox oil for this BMW E90 M3, I had broken the aluminum drain plug, and that one must be renewed. So I thought, why don't we take the chance to upgrade magnetic drain plugs to catch all the metal shavings in the oil sump. So I ordered the drain plugs from ECS Tuning for the manual gearbox, the engine, and the limited slip differential. The drain plugs come with O-rings or copper washers for replacement. I also sourced from local O-ring shop for extra O-rings to replace. It is yet time to change the engine oil, so I will leave the magnetic engine oil drain plugs next time. We are back under the transmission gearbox again. This is the drain plug. And take a closer look how bad it is. And we have received a kind suggestion from our viewer Mark that it is safer to remove the filler plug first than the drain plug to avoid draining the oil first, but the filler plug fails. There will be no way to add the oil in and we cannot drive the car for help. Thank you, Mark. Opening the filler plug. The filler plug is out. And now the big moment to see if we can safely remove the drain plug. Open. Oh yes, you are very loose. Let's catch the gearbox oil for some analysis. Wow, full cup, and that looks very dark. I don't know what's wrong inside, but definitely need to be examined. It's just like a few thousand kilometers from the last oil change, and it can be dark like this. Unbelievable. I don't know what happened, but the oil report should tell. Let's run the gearbox oil pump to drain out the remaining oil. Now let's install our new magnetic drain plug. Pre-loop the O-ring, put on our drain plug. Nm for the drain plug. Good. Last time when I filled the manual gearbox, the cheap plastic tools really didn't help a lot. Let's ask help from the mother of the injection syringe, JTC 5534. Filling begins the filler port. Open the filler, squeeze. Man, this is so satisfying. Okay, the oil drips out. And now we have to run the oil pump again to circulate in the system, then fill up the oil again.
Yo, 满了, 刚刚好. Okay, that's full.
The filler plug going back in.
Good.
As always, clean with brake cleaner.
Hello, 这个部分好了.
Filler plug first.
Okay.
灰色的空罐给我. Smells very fresh. It's a disaster. 好, This magnet is so strong. It even attaches to the casing of the differential.
Go.
Now I'm pushing the syringe with my knee. The oil is very thick, so I need to use a lot of force to pump the syringe. It's like doing an ab crunch, training your abs.
It is full.
好了，满了。
你可以把针筒放回去箱子里面了。
Closed. The last step is to tighten both filler plugs and drain plugs. The torque is 60 Newton meter.
Go. Done.
The replacement is done. Let's see you next year. Let's see how much metal shaking it will catch. That's all for the quick update about replacing the magnetic drain plugs. Please see my previous video for detailed information and complete walkthrough for the manual transmission and the differential oil services. See you next time. Hello, welcome to Fine Cars and Good People. My name is Carl. In the video about changing the transmission oil, I had broken a drain screw. I had broken the drain screw.
空气好大只哦。好了，希望它健健康康。